Before plotting our first point in 3D, let's rotate our view to the XY plane. When we type in an ordered pair, like 1, 2, we'll see a point appear on the plane. We can define values with variables instead. If we change our Y coordinate to the variable A, we can add a slider and adjust the value dynamically. We can press the play button to watch the point move along the plane. Let's reorient our screen back to the default three-dimensional view and add a Z component to our point, like Z equals 3. We can drag and rotate our cube to see how the point is now 3 units above the XY plane. We can still use our slider to adjust the Y coordinate of our point. We can also define points from a table. When we click to add a table, there will be columns for X and Y values, and we can click to type in a new column for Z values. Here, we can type in a few coordinates. We'll use negative 2, 0, 3, 1, 1, 1, and 0, negative 3, negative 1. Notice that nothing is plotted directly from the table, but in a new expression line, we can type x1, y1, z1, and it will plot all the points defined by those values in the table. For more tips and tricks with the Desmos tools, head to help.desmos.com.